Over the last several years, hypertension in children and adolescents has gained ground in cardiovascular medicine thanks to the progress made in several areas of pathophysiological and clinical research. Although significant progress has been achieved, there is still a long way to go. With this in mind, the question is, how did we choose the best instrument for increasing knowledge working together? This is the case of HyperChildNET, a cost action approved and funded by the European Commission. The aim of HyperChildNET is to establish European sustainable multidisciplinary network to acquire a holistic understanding of these factors affecting high blood pressure in youth in order to provide some actions to prevent or to correct high blood pressure. To go ahead with this challenge, a specific objective has been established and a master plan to guide the different activities over the years. We think that working together in HyperChildNET, we will move forward in the field of pediatric hypertension.